This is Pavi L with Oasis Resorts at your service. We're here at Pineapple Willy's for another edition of Pavi L's Travel. Let's go inside. But I'm with the man himself, Mr. Pineapple Willy. Tell everybody why they should come visit Pineapple Willy's in Panama City Beach.
Pineapple Willy's been here 35 years, and we're the place to be.
I know that you guys have some of the best food in town, and I know that I've tried it, especially the Gator Bites. If you come by, try the Gator Bites. But tell us a little bit more about the menu.
Also, Jack Daniel's barbecue ribs is our signature item. People come from all over to eat them. They're slow cooked 8 hours, and they come in a bucket. The kids have a sand bucket to go along with it. And we sell 1,000 pounds a day, so you don't want to miss that item when you come to the beach.
And you have a full thermos bar, correct, too?
Oh, yeah. We have our signature drink, Fat Tuesday Daiquiris. And also, we have a band, Willy's Live, next door, that plays some of the best music of our area.
And it turns into a little bit like a club scene.
That's
after
right.
Hours, correct? What time are you guys open until?
From 9 till 12 at night. And we have rotating bands, touring bands from all over the United States. So you're going to get a different act every time you come here.
Pineapple Willy's in Panama City Beach, Florida. Come for the sun, beach, food, and of course, Pineapple Willy's.
Yeah, I'll see you here.